Hello everybody, Average Joe here, and we are back on the march to level 120. I need to get my bearings, because I need to go that way. But, we have turned in some quests, we have gotten halfway through level 111, we are on the way. We've taken on a whole bunch of starred monsters, which are... In the older days, I used to call them Liar Elites, because they had that little dragon thingy around them. But that meant that they were elite monsters, which meant that they were very, very difficult to kill. But nowadays, they're easier to kill. But they may be easier to kill, but they also give you bonus things that help upgrade upgradable items, which will make you better. And that's what we're working on right now. Well, we're working on quests. The stars are just an extra little thingy. Hello. Let's help you out. Ooh, scans. You're a hordesman. I mean, an alliance guy. Oh, I'm supposed to burn these bodies. I'll help you out, big guy. Because I am a nice alliance. I mean, a hordy.
Still recharging.
Ooh, wow. That worked. That was not. I was walking. Oops, did not want to do that. Come here. Come here. Stampede, yeah. They won't be a target for long. Blammo. Thank you. Oh, he left me a present. What else am I supposed to be doing here? Torches lit, ritual powder. Ritual powder is somewhere here. Oh, I see it. Excuse me while I get some ritual powder. I gotta get that torch lit. So, that person needs to get out of the way. now. I don't have a target. Well, I heard that. What was that? I am gonna go onto the path of enlightenment. Not quite, but still. Haha. Hello. Oh. Hi, guys. There's more of you now.
May the Lord bless your journey.
Okay, we're apparently doing things for What? Must be affected by the spirit. Who or... What? Night Elf. I don't want to pick on you, Night Elf. So wait, do I have... I am confused. What am I supposed to be doing here? Use the spirit powder. Spirit powder? Do I have spirit powder? Oh, I have spirit powder. Oh, scans. You're gonna get in my way, big guy. And I saw a star on my map, too. I don't want to mess with all that over there. I may have to. It found another star bony guy here somewhere. There's a star guy over here. Somewhere. Treasure. Where's the star guy? Maybe I take this off? Star guy was supposed to be here. Oh, no, he's over there. Oh, somebody always is chewing on him.
Can't attack that.
I need to wait for the respawn, that's what. Cursed bones. Okay. Well, I'll come back for Starman. I think I have to go kill these guys. Wish I had grabbed a hold of him and got a shot in. I would have been able to retrieve it. And all that work would have been perfectly fine for me. Well, you guys are liar elite. Wait, what? Why can't I loot? I'm already acquiring them by just simply killing them. Oh, now I can take their bones. I will kill you and steal your bones. How many bones do I need left? 30. I love how that critter just jumps out of the air and just roar. That one's just gonna have to go get away. Okay. No, it wouldn't. Oh, fine. I guess I can get out of the spirit realm here. Wait, Starman's up. Starman's up. Let's go get him. Get him. We're gonna get him because he's back alive. Yeah, it won't be for long. Somebody else is getting him. Did I get him? I did. Haha. There's another treasure over here that I want to get, and ooh, another star. Yay! Oh, poo. There's a cave. Yeah, there she is. Hey, no, none of that stuff. Whatever that it was. Yeah, pay attention to the other guy. Not noticing the person on your flank? So good to have a help. Night elf monk. Okay, well. So we need to find a cave. There's a cave. I think. No, there's the cave. For the treasure. Which is also good stuff. I don't know what those war resources are for yet, but they're good stuff. Wait, did I just see another star? That's always good. It was a star. I think somebody got it already. Whoa, hey. No, not there yet. Not gonna go there yet. That's a new area. I need quests to lead me into there. Right now, we're still over here. Let's travel in the muck. I do not want to be head for you, shambler. I'm over here. By the quest givers.
Name your lore, so I may name mine.
Wrists or boots? Nineteen stamina versus 17. I'll take that.
Speak. Spirits be with you.
Speak, and the Loa listen.
I just killed her. That was a star person, though. Not a... Oh, over here. Okay. Foolish mortals! My armies be destroying you. What? Where be me zombies? Me skeletons? What be going on? Hey, stop whatever you're doing, whatever you are, lady. Oh, I get it. She was invulnerable until I could... Well, they could free it. Sorry, lady. You be dying. The boss says you gonna die. I'm gonna make you die.
Loa, do you bargain with?
Okay, now we can go kill the Blood Witch. Wow. Ow. Well, at least the soul's put to rest, but, Okay, then. Off we go, then. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Well, yeah. Off we go then. You're not gonna make it easy on me, are you? Let's clear me a path. No, it's not. You're gonna die, lady. That's what you is.
This changes nothing. Soon, you're all gonna die.
I'll be fixing that. Wait, huh? That way? You must have went ahead of me. Again. You're a new thing. Hi there, spirits. I guess we'd be going that way too.
Okay. Much more to do. Watch yourself.
Me? Oh. Oh, the flight path. Floating spirits. Interesting. The other one is over there. Inside the house. I don't know exactly what we just did, but
what
that's okay.
What with Hamzabu? Wait, something is coming this way. Who are you, stranger? Not a blood troll, or the spirits would have caught.
I will go on ahead to prepare
for
the
intrusion, my friend.
Meet me there.
I have come with an urgent request.
Oh, we need more ritual thingies here. Okay.
No worries, my friend. I should warn you, this may hurt a little. Well, most likely a lot. The Blood Troll women are in charge of the war parties, so you will need to look like one. Trust me. This will work. There, you have the spirit of a Blood Troll within you. The magic will transform you when you get near their village. What do you need? fatigued. Once you get near the camp, you will be transformed into one of them. But be careful. This disguise is not perfect.
I don't like that little giggle you make, dude. But it looks like we're gonna be able to go right on in here without too much hassle. I see a star over here somewhere. Oh, stars here. What a name. Gut Ripper. None of that. Don't run me over.
Blood trolls. Watch yourself now.
I listen to your mother.
This
I be going now.
Me. Bring more to my lair. I must commune with the master.
How are we going to get out of this one?
I found a quest chain here.
Be wary of the blood trolls.
That don't look good. What are we doing here? Oh, okay, I get it. Bats. Lots and lots of bats. Oh, the fun. I see a star to collect. And somebody's already on him. Okay, ooh, hey, quests, more quests.
Later.
think I stumbled upon another quest chain. And another star, which is over here somewhere. Stars here, but it's gone. Oh, abandoned treasure. Okay, so we have to get rid of monster first. Okay then. We are well on our way to level 112. Yeah, that, I knew that would wake him up. Hi. Say hello to my many friends. They shall stomp upon you. I'm glad I was out of the way of that. I'll just go over here now. Alright, now what are we supposed to do here? Skeletal mounds destroyed. Chaga, huh? Doesn't sound like a good thing. La 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 la, killing the blood trolls because they need to die. This might not be a good idea, but that's okay. Yeah, I figured that. I woke them up. Oh, there's a secondary thing here for me. Yay! Hold the phone. Something else here, and then knock that over. Okay, well that's one thing done. What am I supposed to do? Get a fetish. What is it with trolls and fetishes? It's a voodoo thing, I know that, but still. Nyeh. Do I have a quest to kill you yet? Well, probably not, but that's okay. We'll kill you anyway. I'm just sort of hacking and slashing my way through this place. Okay, well, there we go. We still have much left to do.
Need to get close. Watch your blood!
Whoops.
I don't have a target.
Sure you do. It's right there. It's big as a day. Somebody's been through here already before I was. Because these guys weren't here before. Bad timing, murder of crows.
It's too far away.
Your pet is down there, lady. No, they're not. Did I get it? I did. Aha. Okay, back to the quest returns we go. Silly mount to be on here. Level 112 has become a thing. Ooh, and I got an upgrade too.
Stay away from the voodoo. Spirits be with you, man.
Ugh, idiot. I thought so. So what am I supposed to be doing here? Maybe I have to go up. Yeah, I have to go up. It's been a while since we've seen towers. I see loot. And eventually we're going to be going down into that pit. Don't know what is down there, but we're going to be doing something down there. Right now, I'm going after treasure on my maps. Something they instituted at a couple of thingies ago. Target. Thank you for skins, whoever you are. Ah, that's what I was talking about. That star over there. Oh, hi. Need to wake this one up. Oh, hi. Yeah, we woke him up. Hey, now, stop looking at me like that. Whoa, hey, none of that. All right, back to what we were doing. Oh, there's a quest giver over here somewhere. Ah! Coming? Yes, I know I'm being attacked. Come on. All that so you could spit on me, huh? Didn't do you much good, now did it? Right, we have to go over here. To this tower. Okay, we have a quest return for these guys. Yeah!
Dark tides for Xandalar. Try what to... are you doing? Your disguise is gone, but why does mine still work? I think this changes things.
Just a wee bit. Hi. You don't like me no more. Now there's so many enemies. Even the bats will probably get me. Am I supposed to kill you yet? Yes, I am. Good. None of that, lady. Boy, you became uglier. Okay. Slaughter poisoning. Do I have a poisoning thing? Oh, so there is a thing. I have to poison these birdies. Yeah, I know some of what I'm doing. Lady, you need to get out of here. Yeah.
out of range.
Well, that's cool. That makes me grow.
Can't hide from the Blood God!
Down. Time to slice and dice this place.
Need to get closer.
You don't say. Just because I can. Hi. Anybody home? Oh yes, become your blood whatever you are. Let the meat hang. That was an odd effect. Okay, well, time to get out of here. Well, no, not yet. But time before I turn in.
I hate blood trolls.
Hmm.
Beware. wearing blood
jewels. Step forward. I alone shall deal with you.
Oh, it's Eric. This is it. Either the plan works or we are dead. How are we going to get out of this one?
My faithful, stay your hand. Come forth, diviners, and meet your end. Your blood shall feed
Dark Tyrants.
Try to. Boy, you're a nice guy.
Great Herrick, we beg for mercy. Almighty One, spare us!
Mercy? Foolish insect! We will obliterate you as well as Zul'Dazar.
All right. Very well then. Now!
What can you? I will. What? Poison? What have you done to me?
I'm killing you. That's what I'm doing.
It's working! Keep stabbing! Keep stabbing!
My master's power flows through me. It will purge me of your infection.
No, it won't.
Enough! I will feast upon your broken bones. You are strong, but none stand against the might of a lower.
Whee! Get down! Herrick is coming!
Oh, that bravado. Only to die in my lair. I shall consume the remains once I recover.
I had a lot more to health points.
He believes we are dead. We need a new plan. Watch yourself now. You go on. I will heal. I just need time. I need to start taking better care of myself.
I need some food. All right, off we go then. Once more onto the breach.
Need to get closer.
I will feast upon your flesh and offer your soul to my master.
What do you think of that? Ugly.
After Zul'Dazar, the Horde been next. You dare kill our Lua? We're gonna hunt you down, torture, and bleed you dry.
I think she's mad.
Can't stop what's coming. No hope for Zul'Dazar. No hope for you. Gahoon wakes! Gahoon rises!
I hate blood trolls.
What do I do? Oh. Helmet or... I have a better helm. Despite how cool that looks, I am gonna go with a chest.
Try to come back in one piece.
Siphoning health. I think I like that one. I think I have to go in the back way to get that quest returned, because they no liking me no more. I know, I have the hiccups for some strange reason.
I am forsaken. Watch your back.
Recover his legs? More quests, always good. But I think I'm gonna have to stop it here because I'm running on an hour long. So if you like what you saw, hit that like button. If you like it even better, hit that subscribe button. And stretchy. Sorry. We are also Patreon powered, so become a patron. We'll find a way to get some benefits towards your way, and eventually, when I get enough stuff and monies, I'm gonna make some merchandise. I think average Joe little grin on a hat or a chest or something like that would be cool. I'll work on it, but we'll see. We'll get some patrons first, and then we'll see how things go. But anyway, if you TTF fan, Average Joe signing off. And as always, I will see you after these messages. Bye-bye.